We get our preserved foods, as well as our fresh foods, from stores in our community. These foods come from farmers and ranchers who produce food to sell. In other parts of the world, people also produce food for sale, as well as food for themselves. So we find food markets all over the world. In Italy, North Africa, India, the West Indies, and Japan.